just jumped in the last second, 2.5 minutes left. Barely be time for a lap. Never mind.
Pit exit's clear. Exit's clear. Checker flags out. 7th position. Ten. Collapse. Make him count. Okay, Klaus. Get ready. Seconds. Far left. Clear left. Sector one time is good. White lines. Good. 26. Sector 3 is 20 seconds off the pace. Sector 1 is 3.1 off the pace. Okay, Klaus, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 11 seconds. He's slow into turn 9. Sector 1 is 3.0 seconds off the pace.
Damn!
The gap ahead is now 12 seconds.
Tires are too hot.
That's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. Sector 3 is 4.8 seconds off the pace.
laps. It's a pretty long race.
Gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 15 seconds. He's slower than us through La Source. Two is 2.6 off the pace. The brake temperatures are looking good. Sector 1 is 3.3, off the pace.
Told you the setup was bad. Seconds.
seeing right front locking into the chicane. Okay, Klaus, we've got about 4 laps of fuel left. 2 laps left, come on, you're looking good for a podium. That last lap was at 208.0. Sector 1 is 2.9, off the pace. Sector 2 is 2.1, off the pace. Sector 3 is 3.4 seconds, off the pace. The gap in front is now 7.5 seconds. Sector 1 is 2.9, off the pace. Sector 2 is 2.0, off the pace. Laps of fuel left. Sector 3 is 3.8 seconds off the pace. The gap in front is now 7.3 seconds.
Quite there, but it's okay, it's an okay race actually.
Well done, Klaus. Great drive. That's a podium.